decided not to down it, but quickly to make it to the 20, which may affect his Christmas gift from his special teams coach. Bears will start this drive at their own 16-yard line. Receivers line up as the defense sends into a nickel package. Hooker finds the fastball over the middle and to the Dolphins. Breaks the tackle, and he's stopped right there. Aaron Sharper turns things around by forcing the ball loose, and he gets recovered by the Packers. Want to capitalize on the fumble, and will start this drive at the 12-yard line. Incomplete. Dolphins look at the outside of that last play. Had some room but couldn't make the catch. Incomplete.
That one falls incomplete. Not much there had they completed it, but there was a little room to maneuver afterwards. Perhaps a big play.
Perhaps, yes.
Second down coming up. Second down, three wideouts in the game. Chapman goes in motion. And punts it away. Basher takes it at the 47. Right down at the 46.
Ethan Basher got swarmed by the kicking team before he got very far. That nice punt pretty much goes unanswered.
The Bears could take the lead before halftime as their offense will start at the 46-yard line. On the field and will start this drive at their own 24-yard line. Potential for a quick first down, but no, they cannot hook up the pass.
You can take a shot in that situation, and it's really not going to hurt you. It's a good call.
That'll bring up second down.
Company on this play, and still makes the catch. It's good concentration and focus. With another look. Maybe they should have triple covered it.
Peter, we've talked before about what kind of an impact a big receiver can have on a football game.
That's right, Dan. A lot of people still associate receivers with speed, but right here, height was what did it.
Grossman lets it go here, and the catch is made at the 13, and he's stopped right there. Jones gets the ball. scrimmage. This critical drive at their 40-yard line. Favre throws a long here and it's caught at the 50. Finally dropped at the 49. First down.
Tabs on his man there.
So that pass had the Bears are in control, but it's far from over.